Mickey Ross,
Boss,
T-Pain.
What up, YouTube? It's your boy Mel. I'm gonna do a quick video before it gets too dark. I got my dash pieces back from my boy. He put the wood grain finish on them for me. Came out real nice. They still gotta be taken back out the car and color sanded buff. But just want to put them in just to see what it looks like. Really happy with it. Did five pieces. I did the shifter plate, console, door, lid, or whatever you want to call it. Radio bezel, gauge bezel. Just hit the center part, left the top and the bottom around. And I did the dash piece over here, with the center part and left the top and the bottom brown. So between the top brown and the wood grain, and then the bottom brown and the wood grain, is gonna be a gold pinstripe, just kind of break everything up. So I still gotta put that in, but that'll go in after the pieces are color sanded and buff. But I wanted to do just a quick video, little update. Also got my stereo. It's a Kenwood deck. Model number is KDCX496. It lights up blue just like the gauges. I still haven't wired it up. I just got it test fitted in there, and I'll be working on wiring it up today. So got that all wired up, but I mean installed, not wired up. But that's what's up. Quick video.
Kind of dark, so. I just want to play my part. Tell your girlfriend to come talk with my dog. We straight G's and we came hit a ball. Bottle at the bottle and I'm sure you count them all. Then we off to that Chevy and taking off. Baby, slow it down because you're moving too fast. Yeah, it's too fine to be moving too fast. Back to the thugging. Now I'm sipping scissor. All my niggas love it. Baby, that's my wizard. Sack for the jeans, five bones for the scissor. I don't smoke 2800 for the izzard. I'm the biggest boss that you seen thus far. You can tell by the shones that's standing by the car.
I got a fresh line up, get a fresh outfit. But I had a parking lot on smash. Plus, I got a chillin' with a 454 in the room. That bitch got 125 on the dash.